Hi everybody, week 10 of Fit and Fantastic. I hope you've had a really good week. End of the week, it's Friday. When you see this, it'll be Friday. Let's get going then. We're going to do the routine we did last week, building it up, putting it together. Pilates today will be with a mat or a towel on the floor, so grab your mat, grab your towel, grab a drink of water if you need it, layers if they need to come off, and work it real level, guys. Let's get going. Alright guys, little march to start with. March it out. Lovely, hold it here. Four more. Four, three, two, take it wide. Four, three, two, bring it narrow. Four, three, two, take it wide. It's warming up. Bring it narrow. Four, three, two, take it wide. Four, three, two, little squat. Down and lift. And again, little squat, keeping the arms just under shoulder height. Knees in line with those toes, chest up, tummy in. Three, two. March it out. March, march. Bring it in now. Four, three, two. Take it wide. Four, three, two. Bring it narrow. Four, three, two. Take it wide. Four, three, two. Little squat. Arms just under shoulder height. Lovely. Four more. Four, three, two more. Two. Little march. Four. Lift those knees a bit higher now. And in. Four, three, two. And out. Four, three, two. Bring them in. Four, three, two. And wide. Four, three, two. Squat it down this time. Squat. Arms come higher. Press and drop. That's it. Now go down as low as you can with that squat. Little push as if you're going to a chair. Breathe, breathe out, breathe in. Last one. March it here. Four, three, two. Bring it in. Four, three, two. Take it wide again. Nice and wide, guys. Lift those knees. Bring it in. Four, three, two. Arms come in a bit more now. Four, three, two, one. Squat, raise the arms high, up. So pressing up to the sky. Ceiling. Four more. Four. Three. Two. March it, march it. Nice, easy warm up. Bring it in. Four. Three. Two. Take it wide. Four. Three. Two. And in. Four. Three. High knees. Take it out. Getting warmer. Three. Two. Bring it in. Hold, four, three, two, little heel forward, little heel dig, little twist with the body, lovely, four more, four, three, two, little tap behind, tap, tap, four more, three, two, and one, heels forward, four, three, two, hold it on the right, little stretch, sitting it back, hands above that knee, both feet face or pushing your bottom back, chest is lifted, three, two, step it back, both feet face forward, hands round the fingers and lift the chest. If you can't link your fingers, just put them in smaller of your back, guys. You can make it easier, you know, if you want to work it easier or harder. Bring it in and change sides, step back. Hands forward, round the shoulders, elbow soft. Open the back. Lovely. Four, three, two, step it forward. Left foot forward, right foot back now. Sit the bottom away, just up, tummy tight. Nice tall back. The position you've got is here, pressing away from those thighs. Four, three, two, little march. Lovely. So if you need to put a layer off, getting a bit warmer, take those layers off, we'll get going. All right, working it out, the first double side step to the right. And back to the right. Just side step to start with. Two more, we're going to add on as we go. Lovely. One more time. March and hold. Four, three. Left side, let's go. Double side step and back. Okay, make the steps as small or as big as you want to. Two more. Last one to the left, guys. Lovely. Hold it. March in the centre. Four, three. Change it to a grapevine right. Cross, back, and over. And again. Lovely. Two more now. One more time. March it out. Four, three, two. Grapevine left. So instead of star step, we have a grapevine if you prefer. Make sure you've got the room. Take some nice big steps across the room, getting that heart rate to come up. One more. Arms are optional, push and pull. Last one. Lovely. Come back. March it out here and hold. Four, three. Next move. Little march when we do that grapevine, march on the end. Right side, we go. Grapevine, little march. Four, three, two, come back. Four, three, two, and over. Four, three, two, and back. Little march. Four, three, two, and over. Lovely, how are we doing? And back. Last time. Marching here. Four, three. Left side, let's go. Little march. Four, three, two, come back. Four, three, two, go. Grapevine, march, and it out, come back. Four, three, two, two more. March, and back. So get nice and warm. Four, three, heart rate working. March, high or low, you choose. Come back. Four, three, two, now march. Okay, so we can add on those twists. One to the right, little skip to the left. So we just start here, little twist. Four, three, two, now march. Four, three, two, let's try it again. March, twist, 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 march. Last time now. Four, three, two, march. Lovely, add that skip. Four, three, two, march. Lovely, one more. March, perfect, from the top, take it over. Great one with that twist. Little twist. Four, three, two, come back. It's your choice, keep your arms low if you want to. Keep it nice and low. If not, nice big twist, arms high. Four, three, two, and go. You choose your options. You're gonna march, we'll march it. Four, three, two, and go. Four, three, two, come back. Last time. Four, three, two, now march. Woo. Okay, left side we go. Add that skip. Skip, 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 and back. Four. Four, three, two, now go. Skip. Four, three, two. Now just use the hand and your wrists, not hold those arms. Keep that energy down. Four, three, two, one. Find they're too big, you can bring them up. Heart rate really comes up then. You choose, not keep them low. Four, three, two, and march. Lovely. Take a little breather, grab a drink if you need it, any layers if you're getting too warm. Open a window or door if you need to. Okay, next step. Double side step. Two right, and back to left. We're gonna use the arms later. Remember last week, we've got a little square. One more here. Lovely, little march, hold it, hold it. Four, three, square to the left. Double side step first, back, and again, just so that we can remember what we did last week. Two more, to preview. Back, one more time, guys. Lovely, all right, come back, march and hold. Four, three, right side, let's take it in that square. One, turning right, now turn left, remember it now, and over, lovely, and again. Jump right your arms now, so give me two steps, turn left, turn right, turn left, lovely, and again, just twist. If you're getting dizzy, obviously stop at two, and ready to march, march it here. Four, three, two, left side, two steps, turn left, turn right, figure. Add a squat. Don't damage those thighs if not. Just step. You have a choice. Always what you want to do. Round. Last one. Back up, baby, just to let me down. And again, there we go. Last one. Double step. Hold them marked, guys. Lovely. All right, arms, remember. Quick breathe on the arms. We roll up. We roll down. We roll up. And down. Two more. We roll up. And down. One more time. Roll up. Okay, guys, from the top. Let's go. Great. Run with a turn. Four. And back. Four, three, two. Let's go. Little twist turn. Four, three, two, and back. Four, three, two, let's go. Four, three, two, and back. Remember, march if you want to, and go last time. Four, three, two, and back. Four, three, two, take it over. Double step. Arms if you want to. Up, down, up, down, up. Lunge it twice. Don't get too dizzy. Grapevine over. Add that skip. Four, three, two, and back. Four, three, two, and go. Arms are there if you want them. Four, three, two, come back. Four, three, two, two more. Four, three, two, and back. Little skip. One more. Four, three, two, come back. Four, three, two, and square. Arms go up, arms go down, up, down. Remember, don't want to use those arms. You leave it out. It makes the body stay nice and tall. So use it. One more. Adjust your legs and arms get a rest. March and hold, lovely. Four, three, from the top. Grapevine for two, twist. Four, three, two, and back. Down to twos. Four, three, two, and go. Twist. And back. Four, three, let's go. Square to the right. And round. And up. Down. One more time. Lovely. Big steps. And again. Up. Down. Last time. Great fun with that skip. Skip, skip. Two, come back. Four, three, two, and go. Last time. Four, three, two, go. Four, three, two, let's square. Over to the left. Arms up, arms down. Arms up, down, up, down. Rock and roll arms. Lovely. Okay, one more time from the top. Let's go. Grapevine. Twist, twist, twist and back. Four, three, two, let's go. Four, three, two and back. Big twist. Four, three, two, arms and circle. Or just use those feet. That's it, bend the knees. One more. Breathe. Big square. Come around. Great bum with the skip, left side. Here we go. Three, two, come back. Four, three, two, and go. Four, three, two, and go. Four, three, two, and step. Circle round. Up. Down the arms. Up. Down. One more time. Up. Round. Round. Let's do it one more time. Once through. Skip, skip. Four, three, two, how are we doing? Woo! Four, three, two, let's go. Box for one, just round once. Heart rate's coming up now, working a little bit harder now. Grapevine over, double sidestep if you prefer. Little skip and back. Four, three, two, go back. Four, three, two, and go. Four, three, two, let's go. Left side. Round, round, square, down, and round, and again. I'm going to do it one more time, guys. How are we doing? Oh, getting warmer. Okay, round we go, last time. Twist, four, three, two, and back. Four, three, two, and go. Four, three, two, and back. Four, three, two, let's square. Round, and again. Round, one more time. Lovely, we're gonna go down to ones after this. See if we've got it. Round we go. Great fun with that skip. Left side we go. Four, three, two, come back. It's too much. Bring it down. Option, just tread your feet or just march. Last time, skip. Four, three, two, let's go. Box it up. Twice. Round we go. Remember, guys, if it gets too much, just have a little rest. Bring your arms down, choose the legs. And it makes it easier. All right, guys. Last time from the top. Great bar with a cross. Four, three, two, and back. Four, three, two, let's go. Square. Once. Round we go. Yes. There we go. Skip it. Skip, skip. Four, three, two, come back. Four, three, two, and go. Box it, box it. Round we go. Big square. Lovely. Should we do one more time? Let's go. Last time. Little twist. Keep it high or low. Remember, don't do too much. Bring it down, bring it down. Four, three, two, and back. If it's too much, you're here. Four, three, two, box. If you don't use your arms, you're going to leave them out. Woo. Get warm now. Let's go back. Skip, skip, hollow. Four, three, two, one. Four, three, two, let's go. Nearly there. Come on, guys. Four, three, two, and box. Arms if you want to. Ooh, round we go. Lovely. Guys, little march, hold, march. Well done. For you guys, it's nice and warm now. Okay, let's do a little bit of cool down. Little walk forward for me. And back. Little walk. And back. Two more. Walk it to me and back. One more time. So get the heart rate down. Keep breathing. Double side step. Little two steps, right? Back. And again. If you want to add a shoulder roll, you can. One more. One more. Okay. Forward walk. Back. And again. Two more. Two more. Ooh, cooling down. One more. Double side step, left side we go. Shoulder roll if you want to. Keep it nice and small. If not, just step. Two more now. Then we march it out. Fabulous, guys. Well done. Little breather. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and out. Well done, guys. Little march. Perfect. Perfect time now, guys, to grab a drink, take shoes off, get your mat ready, bring a towel if you need to, get ready for our Pilates. We're on the floor this week. See you in a minute. Ooh. Perfect time now to grab a drink if you need it, guys, while I'm just changing the music. Ooh. All right, so get your mat on the floor. All the way down, a little wipe down if you need it. Keep those shoes off too if you want to go down to socks or bare feet. That's entirely up to you guys. All right, you can feel the floor when you've got your socks or bare feet. Down onto that mat. We're going to work a little bit into the legs. Turn up just a little bit more, just a little bit. Okay, so meet me down on the mat, guys. Hope you'll be doing all right. Bring yourself down. Use a towel if you need to. Remember, you can always use a block or a cushion if you need it for your head at any time, your lower back, under your knees. You can always use it if you want to. So let's start by lying on our side. We're going to focus into our thighs, a bit of tummy work and some back work today. So lying down on our side, all the way down, stacking our hips, head in your hand. Now if you want to, you can use your block or your cushion underneath here, if you prefer. If not, you hold it with your hand under your head and one hand in front to support the body. Look at your body all the way down, make sure it's all in line, okay? So hips aren't pushing forward. You might need to bend your knee and use it as balance, a little bit more stability. If not, both legs are straight, makes it work a little bit harder, guys. So we're working the leg and also the waist as well today. Okay, so hand in front. So bend that knee if you need to. Lift the leg up, lift it up, and as you do, flex the foot at the top, and then press your heel down, lengthening the muscle as you go. So feel it lengthen as you take it up. So take it up. Flex the foot, lengthen the hamstring, the outer thigh, inner thigh, quad and calf, and lift. So all the leg feels like it's tightening up, and down we go, pressing with your heel. Do it again, guys. Lift, take it as high as you can. Okay, so you take it to where you find it comfortable. Think about the length rather than the height. Four, lengthen it, and down. Last three, guys. Lift, lower. Two more, lift and lower. Last one, guys, lift, perfect, and lower. Give a little bit of a rest. Okay, from here, I want to bring that knee up towards your elbow. So line your elbow up, bring the knee in, and then push away with your knee, soft knee, and bring it in again. And push away. Knee is soft, pushing the heel away. So you feel it down the calf and into the ankle. Press away, push as if you're using resistance against a wall. And again, take knee hip height. So it's like you're doing a squat without actually sitting down anywhere. We're using the bottom and outer thigh and the back of the thigh. Three, push away. Two more. Two. And last one, guys. Lovely, okay. So taking into a little routine now. Lift the leg up and then bring it forward. So we're going to lift, flex, draw it down, bring the knee in and press away. Lovely. So lift, rise to the ceiling, squeeze it down and bring it to your knee. Relax the foot, bring it up, flex the foot as you draw it up, bring it down and bring it in. So your elbow's there as a guide to see where you need to go. If you've got a stronger core, you can take the hand away and do it yourself. Last four, guys, so rise it up. Flex foot and in. Last three, draw that belly in, lift, drop and in. Two more, guys, push away, lift, drop and in. Last one, lift, drop and in. Well done. Drop that knee down if you need to. Give that little bit of a stretch around the bottom and outer thigh. Okay, so we're going to move into the waist on this side and then change sides, guys. So put the feet all the way down. Now I want to take your feet to the corner of your mat. So instead of being in the center, watch my feet. They go to the corner of your mat at the end or your towel. So you look like you're in a V on your lower half. Going to work into here, this muscle in here. Hand in front if you need it, guys. Please remember that if you take your hand away, your balance is going to change. Flex your feet. Bend top leg up first, so up and down. Just a little lift. Lift and lower. Lift and lower. Lovely. And again. Last four. And then you're going to lift the lower leg as well. So just watch. And then join when you're ready. Three, two more. Last one. So this time the bottom leg is going to come up as well. So it's top leg, bottom leg, drop and drop. Lovely. So you might find this harder with your hand away. Your feet are flexed to lengthen those muscles in those thighs. And we're squeezing into the core and the waist as we lift. Now you can also put your hand on your waist, which is kind of the middle bit of
in your body, and you can feel that muscle tightening. Three, lovely. Two more, guys. We're going to change it one more time. Now, make it a bit more challenging again. So it's up to you whether you want to go there. Last one. So you're going to go one leg, both legs one at a time, or last level, we take them up and we squeeze together. 10, 9, 8, keeping them forward. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Well done, guys. Now, just to remind you that if you are doing this, sometimes you feel a little bit in the hip or the bottom of the thigh. You might want to put something underneath there so you don't feel uncomfortable. So wrap up a towel or maybe a fleece under there if you need it. All right, guys, let's go to our backs. We're going to work into our tummies. Now, if you are familiar with Pilates, obviously you've been doing these weeks with me, which is fabulous. A lot of it's quite beginner or intermediate. We're going to do something called hundreds, called Pilates hundreds. Some of you know them. So we're going to go down into that mat. Take the back of your thighs and let yourself roll down into your mat all the way down. Sit on the mat. Just let the body relax into the mat. Okay, so realign your feet. So you can either keep your feet down on the mat with your knees bent. The block can go between your knees if you want to control those thighs so they don't drop away. If you're a little bit more advanced and you want to make it harder, you take your knees up to what's known as tabletop. So you can have your feet here or you take them up off the floor and hence you've got that tabletop shape. Okay. You're going to rise your shoulders off the mat, keeping your chin away from chest and focus to a point on the ceiling. So you're not lifting and pulling your head and neck. You're lifting from your shoulders, guys. Hands by your sides. You're just going to pulse your hands for a count of 100. All right, we're going to do these twice. So hands here, knees up or feet on the floor. Bring it up, guys, and you're ready, off you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now put that belly button down to spine. Keep breathing. If you need to stop, have a rest. That's 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That's 30. Keep going, guys. Breathe your way through it. Breathe in and breathe out with a natural breath. 40. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's halfway. Stop if you need to. Just pulse in the arms, using that tummy. 3, 2, that's 60. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20 to go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Oh, well done. Rest it out. Really feel that tummy working. Stretch that if you need to. Now this one goes out to people that actually do come to my classes in Kimpton with Fit and Fantastic. And we do Pilates on a Monday and Fit and Fantastic on Thursday. They all sound really good at fat counting. I'm sure that was 100. I'm sure they're going to tell me otherwise. But well done, guys, and you know who you are. Let's turn ourselves around the other way. Oh, all the way down. Let's lie on our side, stacking our hips the other way. Go through all again, guys. Are you ready? So remember, head in the hand, or use a block or a pillow. Hand in front to support the body. Draw the belly button in. Bend the bottom leg or extend it straight, your choice. Something underneath that hip if you need it, guys. Yes, you might feel it hurts a little bit, so put some underneath it. So lift the leg up first. So lift the leg up, flex, and drop it down. Do it again. Lift. And flex all the way down. Keep going, guys. Now draw that belly in. Nice, strong body. Lengthen those muscles. So if you lift, flex the butt, you want to feel the muscles lengthening. That's what we're looking for. Fabulous. Four more. Four. And down. Last three. Lift, flex, and down. Two more. Lift, flex. Last one, please. Lift, flex the foot, and draw it down. Lovely, well done. This time, keeping that leg where it is, hand in front to support you and guide to where your knee goes. If not, take it away. Bring it in and press away. Now really be mindful, guys, if you do have any injuries, don't aggravate them. And if you do need to stop, Don't feel that you are going to keep going. If you have to have a rest, guys, it's not a problem. Just be careful that when you bring it up and go down, that the knees stay soft. Pressing the heel away, lengthen those muscles. Four. Hip height, remember. Three. Two more. Two. And one. Rest it out, guys. Well done. Okay, so we're going to lift it up and take it in. That little routine. Ready? Lift up. Flex the foot. Draw it down. And pull it in. Take it away, pressing it down. Arm in front if you need it. If not, do it without. Your choice. Bring it in. And press away. Lift up. Squeeze it in. Press away. Four more. Rise up. Down. In. Really feel the bottom and the thigh working. Squeeze. And in. Last two. Lift. In. Last one, guys. Up. And in. Oh, well done. Let it go. Release that muscle. Tightness in the muscle. And at the bottom. Have a little rest. Okay, guys. So this time, feet come to the corner of that mat. Feet are flexed. Hand in front if you need it. Working on that waist. Ready? So flex feet. Nice and long. Tummy tight. Keep breathing all the way through it. Hand on the floor if you need it. Hand by the side to make it a bit more challenging. Top leg lift. And low. It's not a big lift. So remember to flex the foot away. Lengthen that muscle. Activating a little bit in that lower tummy and waist. But you've got the kind of thigh working initially. Four. Three, two, and now this time bottom leg joins in. The hand in front if you need it, remember. Two, not a big lift again. Hand away if you're a bit more kind of controlled and you want to work a little bit harder. Really control it. Flex those feet. Not a big lift. Four more. Four, lift, and down. Last three. Keep breathing. Lift. Lift, two more, lift, lift, last one, lift, lift, and finally both together. So up, down, up, down, keep going, lift, squeezing that waist, feel the waist working, tummy tight, four, lovely, keep going guys, three, nearly there, two, and one. Oh, well done. Take yourself over to your back, so we're going the other way now. Another hundreds, and then we're going to do a little bit of work on the back. So down we go, into the glutes and hamstrings. Bottom and thighs, hold it here. Realign the body, feet down, make it easier, remember. Feet up, makes it more challenging. Bring the shoulders off the mat, chin away from chest, focus on a point on the ceiling. Try not to pull on the head, that's when you get that pain in the neck. Roll the shoulders, even if it means putting a towel underneath. Hands by your side, guys. You ready? Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three. Keep breathing. Five, six, seven, eight, nine. That's 20. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. That's 30. One, two, a little bit higher. Four, five, six, seven. Just press those arms. 40. One, two, three, four. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Halfway. Keep going. That's 60. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 70. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 20 to go. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Well done, guys. Stretch, open that tummy. Lovely, well done. So I'm going to work a little bit into the back, lower tummy, glutes and thighs. So from there, guys, I'm just roll yourself over, take your time, there's no rush. Grab a drink if you need to. Wipe down onto your belly for me, down to the mat, all the way down, guys. Perfect, so you're here. Just let yourself just relax into the mat. Now, if you find a little bit of stress or uncomfortableness in your back, just let yourself rock side to side through your hips, just to release them into the mat. Just take a moment just to release everything out. OK,
Okay, so put your hands by your side, guys. We're working to the back, bottom, a little bit lower tummy. So hands by your side, just so you can see your fingertips. We're going to rise our body off the mat, lifting our chest. So breathe out as you lift. So we're going to go up, lift, and lower. So we can feel a bit of lengthening going on through the tummy as you lift. Rise it up, tummy tight, lift, and lower. So you want to breathe in and out as you go. So breathe out as you lift, and breathe in on the way back down. Let's go again, lift. Nice, simple one. Keep your hands in line where your eyes can see them. In line with your shoulders. Four, and drop, breathe. Three more, breathe out. Only go as high as you can. Dropping the shoulders down and away into your back. Two more, lovely, and release. One more, rise it up, and rest. Perfect, guys. Have a little bit of rest, release the arm. So that you feel that in the lower back and a little bit tightening in the bottom, maybe in the tummy as well. We're going to make it a little bit harder now, guys, if you want to, for another eight. Maybe if you don't want to, you stay here and you work at your own level, guys, all right? So, hands a bit closer, further down towards your chest line, so your elbows are now off the mat. Keep the body where it is, tucking your toes down. Now rise the body up off the mat. So you start to lift to your knees. Using the arms, shoulders, four, three, two, and slowly drop down using your arms and your shoulders. Lovely, let's do it again. If it's too intense, remember, breathe out as you go. Stay at the other level, lift, four, three, two, and one, drop down. That's more intense into the lower back, more intense into the glutes and the back of the thighs and the lower tummy. Lift, rise it up, drop the shoulders down. Four, three, two, and one. Guys, just go for one more. Ready to rise it up, lift, and hold. Four, breathe, three, two, and one. Guys, well done. So bring yourself back into your knees and hands. If you don't want to go to that position, just lie back down into the mat, guys. So a little bit of a stretch here. Staying here, hands in line with the shoulders. Let's just arch our back to the ceiling, dropping our chin to our chest. Tilt our pelvis in and take our bottom in. And arch like a cat. When you see them stretching, open the back. And then just let the body fall, let the bottom go, the belly drop, and just let the head come forward. Let it just drop down. Four, three, two, and one. Let's do it one more time. Rising up. Lift, lift, lift. Chin to chest. Four, three, two, and let it go. Lovely. From there, guys, get yourself come round in your own time. Bring yourself up if you're lying on your front, or bring yourself around if you're on your knees. Well done, guys. Let's do one more stretch before we finish. Okay, so I want you to just let your hands drop to the side, open the waist, rib cage. Just open it up, feeling the stretch down the body. Where we work that waist today. And the other way, lift, elbow is soft on the other side, legs are just relaxed in front, crossed or straight, whatever works for you. And let's finish off stretching the chest open where we did those lengthening through the back. Lengthen the arms, push the chest forward, lift the head to the ceiling, and feel the stretch. Four, three, two, and release, roll the shoulders back. Three, two, and one. Guys, I hope you enjoyed it this week. Looking forward to seeing you next week. Have a good week. Take care. Bye-bye.